Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and today I'm back on Assetto Corsa Competizione for what is going to be a recreation of the Blancpain Sprint Series, or Blancpain GT World Challenge Sprint Cup. To be honest, I don't even know what it's called now. It keeps changing names like every single year. Anyway, we're at Misano, recreating the race from last year. It's going to be two races in today's video. We're going to do two 15-minute sprint races back-to-back, and we are going to be checking out the new McLaren 720S. Well, not really new anymore, but still pretty new on this game. And I've driven just about every GT car on this game except for the McLaren, so get to check that out today. Now, I have managed to qualify on the pole for the first race. The second race, I've decided to start off the back, make it interesting. Now, we are going to have to make a single pit stop in both races, so it's going to be a quick sort of turnaround in a 15-minute race. It's weird doing a pit stop in a 15-minute race, but anyway, it makes it a little bit of fun. And yeah, without any further ado, I'm going to jump down onto the grid, get off on this formation lap. Hopefully we can get this first race off to a good start. Alrighty, round in the last couple corners. Blancpain GT Sprint Cup on Assetto Corsa Competizione in the McLaren. See if we can get the jump right. It's weird, we're starting on the outside going into turn one. I'm not quite sure how that works. Maybe I'm on the wrong side. Anyway, who cares? Here we go. Wait for that green light to come out. Wrong gear. No! Oops. Screwed that up. But I was in the right gear anyway. Slot into second for now. Sort of third and fourth corner, that double right-hander, and then leading onto the straight is probably where I'm slowest on the entire track. Seem to be good through sector one, and then the final sector we got some pace, but okay, this Ferrari looks quick. I am liking the McLaren so far. I did a little bit of practice qualifying, obviously, so got a little bit of a squiz at it. Just chucked some setup I found on YouTube on the thing, and it's feeling pretty good. Somewhat suits my driving style. I like to sort of drive it in on the front end, lean on the front tire and carry speed through the corner, instead of a lot of other drivers that sort of like to brake early, get it turned, then accelerate through the corner. That's more of a, I would say, Lamborghini or Porsche driving style. Anyway, lap one in the books. Struggling to keep this Ferrari, I tell you what. Now, I've got to decide when to pit. So, at some point when the pit's open, we can make our pit stop, but I don't really want to pit too early because I don't want to get caught up in all the traffic. So, I might wait a little while. Just focus on trying to catch this Ferrari for now. I do have quite a bit of experience with this track in the virtual world. However, not on four wheels, on two. This game, this track is a big feature in the MotoGP World Championship. So on the MotoGP games, spent quite a bit of time riding around this track, but not on four wheels. But I must admit, I do love it. I love the sort of fast sections and these 90 degree right handers that are, you really got to get the car planted. Good fun. But who doesn't love some curb? Especially in a GT car. screw that up. Who cares?
careful not to overdrive trying to catch this car in front. It's very easy to overheat the tire in one of these things. I must admit, the McLaren, as good as it is to drive and as fun as it is to drive, it's not overly quick, I've found, compared to some of the other cars on this game. I've actually had to go and turn the difficulty down just for this race, because it is just so much slower. The two fastest cars I've driven are definitely the Mercedes and probably the Lamborghini. However, I haven't driven the Ferrari or the Audi, so have to check those out at some point. I keep him with the Ferrari, but I can't get close enough to make a move. This rate, it's all going to come down to the pit stop. Windows open. I'm not going to go in this lap. Probably wait one or two more. But we've got to be careful we don't miss it. I do love Assetto Corsa Competizione. It's by far and away the best simulator out there, in my opinion, right now, just in terms of all-around realism, physics, graphics. Force feedback, the way the cars handle and respond to setup changes. I mean, unfortunately, yeah, it is only GT3 cars. Well, not on the console version. On the console version, I think you can get Carrera Cup amongst other things. However, they are releasing a GT4 sort of Ranger cars, I do believe. I know the KTM is one of them, so that's going to be fun when that comes out. Bunch of damn curbs. Just can't seem to get close enough to pass this dang Ferrari. One more lap. Get close though. That's the closest we've been to old mate in front. Hoping this guy goes in this lap. Yes. Alright, now it's got to be a good lap. Come on, focus. Traffic ahead. set up. Yep. It's been a pretty average lap, to be honest. Not the best in lap. Gotta nail this pit stop. Got to get on the marks perfectly. That is the way you get in and out of this pit stall as quick as possibly quick as possible in this game. Come on. No, I've stepped too far back. Forward, sorry. Nine. Alright, well, we can see the Ferrari in second. Hopefully, had a slower pit stop than us.
Mandatory stop is not clear. Let's go, 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 go.
Why am I. Oh, you. Oh my god, it's not gone well. Oh, Jesus. Wouldn't start. Okay, that screwed us up big time. This is the longest pit exit ever. Oh, Joseph, you had one job. Idiot. But oh my gosh, can't believe I screwed that pit stop up. What an idiot. Just didn't have my foot on the clutch. It's weird, this game. Yeah, I was gonna do that. This game's weird, like it doesn't use a clutch, yet sometimes it does, like it requires you to put it down. I don't know, it's really strange. Tires and the guys in front of us slightly. Stay on the track. I have got penalties turned off, as you probably noticed, just because I feel like sometimes on this game they're a little bit too stringent. You can get a penalty for sticking half a wheel over the curb. It's not very realistic. Closer to this AMG in front of us. We lost like 12 seconds in that pit stop. That was a joke. 10 seconds behind. That's a tough ask. A second lap quicker, but not quick enough. Last lap, last couple corners, not close enough to get a podium. One more lap, would have had it. Damn it! Alright, fourth it is. I hadn't have screwed up that stupid pit stop, we would have been fine, but anyway, moving on to race. Alrighty, here we go, race number two, starting off the back, so I guess you could say it's a reverse grid race. Starting behind is fat ass Aston Martin. Let's see if we can get a better start than what we did in the first one. Try and carve up as many as we can on lap one. Green flag's out. I'd get a few to turn on.
You're on the left.
Literally taken to the grass to try and get as many as I can. I don't know why, but the AI are really stupid on the first lap. They're just uber freaking soft. Need to be more aggressive. To 19th. I love most about GT3 cars with the ABS, you can just shove it up the inside. The air wash. Right, I'm from 29th to 16th in the first lap. Goosey. Elbows out. Alrighty. 14th. Problem is we're losing so much time to the leaders. See if we can get a top five. I think that's a reasonable goal. Get to where we were in the last race without having a stupidly bad pit stop again. gear boxes back down the road somewhere. Send it! Oh, Jesus. Some way of doing it. Dries Van Tour. You're mine. Nicky Tim. Stealing it. Second race, I don't know why. And I'm driving the car slightly harder than what I was in the first race.
Car on the right.
Man, this thing is a weapon under brakes. I haven't cleared him.
Clear on the right.
Should be clear on the right because I missed the apex by about 3 miles. That was ballsy. Used way too much track limits, but who cares? Moving on. No rules. Yosef, Burton Harris, do this stewards room. Send it again. Got places to be, things to do. Like that Lexus. Right. Yeah, actually made more ground than I thought we would, so I'm actually tempted to just stay out more.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Just keep making head ground. Headway, whatever the saying is. So hard to speak English and freaking drive at the same time. Oh, 2-1. Don't mind if I do.
Okay, you're on the right.
Yew! That's a moving half. The thing is, if I pit, I'm worried that... Oh, no, it's the wrong one. Well done there. I can't scroll down. Just looking to see how far we are from the... away we are from the cars in last. Hit, we do not want to come out in front of them. I think we just stay out, keep making ground on the cars in front. Yeah, because now we're in clear space, so we may as well just stay out for a lap. Das ist gut! I'm learning German right now, so if you keep hearing me say random German words, it's because I'm practicing in my unconscious brain. Feels like there's less grip than what there was in the first race. I don't know if it's gotten hotter or something.
Oh,
much better luck. The first race was terrible. Stop on the marks, into neutral, put it in first, touch down, start, touch off. Got it right. Well, it wasn't fast. It was faster than the first one, but we screwed it up. We just didn't screw it up as much. Chase it down. That hard. We have an Audi, a Lambo, an Audi, and a Mercedes. 3 minutes to get them all. Track limits now. Sweating like a pig, it is hot in here. cars in one lap to get a podium. It's not going to be easy. Try pass this guy and get a podium. Sent it. Come on. Oh, no, no. No! No! Finished fifth, damn it. Went for third and ended up finishing fifth. It was worth a go. That was a bit of fun. Thanks, guys, for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed that one. Stay tuned. We're going to be recreating the Spa 24 on Assetto Corsa Competizione soon. That's sort of part of the sort of Blanc Pain Endurance Cup I got going on alongside this. And yeah, stay safe, stay well. Until next time, catch you guys later.